Algorand Python is a subset of Python and doesn't support all Python features because Algorand Python code runs on the AVM environment designed for smart contract execution. First, the AVM only supports two data types, UN64 and byte arrays. So it doesn't map to standard Python primitives. For example, int type is unsigned and unbounded in Python. But on the AVM, int is not supported, so you must use AlgoPy's UN64 type for numbers. Bytes in Python are limited only by the memory that's available, whereas the AVM's byte type has a maximum length of 4096. Also, there are some unsupported Python features. Exception raising and handling constructs like raise, try, except, finally are not supported because it would be costly to implement in a smart contract environment. And the AVM errors and exceptions are not catchable as they immediately terminate the smart contract program. Context Manager with is also not supported as it is redundant without exception handling support. Async is not supported because all AVM operations are single-threaded and therefore useless to support asynchronous programming. Nested functions and lambda functions are not supported as of now, but may be supported in the future as a means of repeating common operations within a given function. Global keyword is not supported, so you cannot rebind module level values. Module level values must be a constant and can be used inside of a smart contract. Last but not least, you can't use other Python libraries inside of an Algorand Python contract class. You can only import in and use Python modules that include an Algorand Python contract, contract methods, subroutines, or constant variables inside of an Algorand Python contract class. However, you can utilize Python libraries in your AlgoKit project for testing, deployment, and other automations.